whole side of my hoodie was soaked through in blood.
22-year-old Stephen Woolbright recovering after he was allegedly stabbed. The late-night confrontation started when his girlfriend Jennifer Brown asked for keys to his car.
I wouldn't give them to her because, you know, it was 2:30 in the morning. She just got home from the bar.
That's when she went to the kitchen and retrieved a knife, according to court documents.
You know, I'm following her. My dad's behind me. She runs out there and starts stabbing at my window.
His father recording the ordeal.
Then she charges him with the knife.
The struggle to take the steak knife from her led to bloodshed.
Stabbed me right here in my side, and we wrestled the knife away from her and got her off the property and called the police.
Brown left on foot.
IMSA came out and rushed me to the hospital. They did emergency surgery on me and basically went in there, spread my ribs open, and put a tube into my lungs. It had made my lung collapse, so they put another hole through my ribs, put a hose in there to reinflate it and to drain the blood out.
He spent 2 days in the hospital, but not without hearing from his girlfriend.
I was sitting there on the hospital bed, and there was cops around me, obviously, and she calls.
Police reports say he put her on speakerphone and that her voice sounded unaffected and had no remorse. Woolbright says he's just thankful his wounds will heal.
I want her to be prosecuted as far as we can take it, and I'm going to get custody of my son.